Well, there came a multitude and there wasn't much food, but Jesus had compassion on the crowd. He said, don't send them away, I know it's getting late, just go and tell them all to sit down. The disciples said, all we have is that of a lad, two fishes and five loaves of bread. But he said, bring it to me and the rest is history. That day 5,000 were fed. And they never found the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord, you'll multiply it. And you'll never find the bottom of the basket.
Never find the bottom.
Well, if you've got a little bit and you feel led to give, give it unto the Lord. Cause he can take a little bit and add a lot of bit of him and make it a whole lot more. Well, God is faithful. If you're willing, you're able, you can be a blessing right away. Just give what you have like that little lad and God will use it like he did on that day. They never found the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it. And you'll never find the bottom of the basket.
Never find the bottom.
Well, they never found the bottom of the basket. God took a little faith and made a lot of fantastic. If you'll supply it, the Lord will multiply it. And you'll never, no, no, you'll never, never find the bottom of the basket.
Never find the bottom.
No, you'll never, never find the bottom of the basket. Never find the bottom of the basket.